Hi there, it's Dr. Jory, and it's time for five
test-taking tips! Woo!
I've been a professor for the past 6 years, and these are some of the test-taking tips I give my students to try and increase student success. Number one,
don't cram.
You can't wait until the night before. You already know this, but don't be pulling an all-nighter, studying really hard, not getting any sleep, cramming all that information in. The problem is you will not retain it. Maybe you retain it in your short-term memory. You might score okay on the test, but guess what happens on the next test when you need to know that previous information and you will not do well. So please don't cram. Study a little bit throughout the week or the weeks before your test. Something I always recommend is if you're riding the subway or the bus after class or on your way to class, that you can pull out your notes and review the important points that we just made in that class. That way you're reviewing just a little bit here and there, and it's not so much information to shove into your brain. Number two.
Breathe.
It sounds simple, right? Breathe. I can't tell you how many times I notice my students, when they are stressed out about a test, they start doing the shallow breathing, where they're not bringing the breath all the way down. It's almost like a hyperventilation type situation. When you're hyperventilating, you're blowing out too much carbon dioxide, you're not breathing properly, and that throws off the balance actually of your acid bases in your blood. Can cause all kinds of issues, but if you just take a moment to take three deep breaths in, it helps to reset you and you can actually think a little bit better. You won't feel as stressed and you should do better while you're writing your test. Number three,
remain positive.
You have probably had that situation before where you're sitting writing your test and you're thinking, oh, I can't remember this. I'm gonna get killed on this test. I don't know, I can't remember anything. Instead of telling yourself, I can't remember anything, I'm gonna get killed on this test, what you could say instead is, well, you could take a breath in, and then you could say, I know this. Give yourself positive self-talk. Let yourself know that you study and you know this stuff and don't be beating yourself up. Keep that positive mindset and you'll be more likely to remember answers and not be as stressed out. Number four.
When doing multiple choice, cover up.
When you're doing multiple choice tests, cover the answers before so you can read the question, but cover the answers. And that way you won't be tricked into choosing the wrong choice. So I always say, cover the answers, read the question, think about it for a moment. What is the right answer? And then start to reveal one at a time each question. The first one or each answer. The first one you might say, oh, it's definitely not that. Then you could cross that out. You go to the second one, maybe that one. Third one, oh, it's definitely that one. So just reveal it slowly, and that way you're not influenced by something that might be similar, but not the correct answer. And number five.
Never leave a blank.
Never leave a blank answer. I always tell my students, don't leave any blanks. If you don't know what the answer is, why not guess? In my classes, there's no penalty for guessing. You may as well try and put something there. Maybe you could get some part marks. Or maybe you could write a little joke in there. I have to mark hundreds of tests. Sometimes it's late at night, I'm marking these tests. I get a little bit tired. Maybe I read a joke. It puts me in a better mood. And maybe that can positively influence your mark. I don't know. But just don't leave blank answers. Always try, always put something there. utilize these 5 test-taking tips, and hopefully you'll be scoring better on your next test and retaining the information, storing it in there for long-term, not short-term.